What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Have you ever met a situation such as iPhone being frozen or shuts down itself unexpectedly? At this time, you might want to fix your iPhone with iTunes. But using iTunes to restore an iPhone in recovery mode ultimately has its limitations. One example of that is iTunes can't work correctly on your computer. So in this video, I will show you how to restore iPhone without iTunes. Method 1. Restore on iPhone. This is a quick and easy method provided by Apple without a computer. Assuming your device is working correctly, just go to Settings, General, then scroll down to the bottom. You will see Transfer or Reset iPhone option. Here we choose to Erase All Content and Settings option. Click Erase Now. Please be noted that the restore process will erase all data on the device. Once the reset process is completed, let's start setting up the phone. When reach Apps and Data screen, you can select Setup as New iPhone or Restore iPhone from iCloud Backup to retrieve your data. Method 2. Restore with Finder. If you're using a Mac with macOS Catalina or later, you can use Finder to replace iTunes. Connect your device to the Mac. On this page, you can choose either to back up your most important data on your iPhone to iCloud or back up all of the data to this Mac. Here I will skip the backup process and head to the restore. Click Restore iPhone. Then your computer will start erasing your device and install the latest iOS software. Method 3. Restore with ReiBoot. ReiBoot is also a very effective alternative which can repair more than 150 iOS system problems. I put the free download link below if you have interests. After install, connect your phone to the PC. Then click the reset device on the bottom. Here we choose factory reset, and ReiBoot will get the firmware of your iPhone to download. Then click the start reset. Be patient, it will take about 10 minutes. You can enjoy a cup of coffee during the process. After that, the hello screen will pop up. And again, you can use iCloud to find your data back. Now your iPhone is restored as new. That's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.